Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Let's call Bess Isis. One ringy dingy. Two ringy dingies.
Hey, you've reached Nance. I can't come to the hollow right now. If I feel like it, I'll call you back. Bye.
Can't leave a message. Complete other jobs until Bess Isis, aka Nancy, is available to call. Oh. So what's it say about this? I'm curious about this Swedenborg Riviera. To write that kind of nonsense, you gotta have a good head. Humanity is nothing but a pyramid scheme hidden behind a facade of tears. Well, screw me. What's this guy on, and where can I get some? Oh, for some reason I thought Bess Isis would be female. War pigs, I guess. A voice from beyond the grave, the promise of dirt on old enemies. I'll admit I'm a little curious, but in your shoes, I'd be careful with this one. Corporals are like wasps. They can sting even after they're dead. Which one is that? Oh, that's just them. This is like the main quest for these two. Alright. Now, I think if we go this way, we might pick up another quest. Maybe. Feed Tick Cat. Yeah, I think that's what we're looking for. Somebody feed the cat. He only eats the prescription cat scop with tofu tuna. The label says cat food, and you gotta mash it up for him a bit and then stick it in the zapper for exactly 17.5 seconds, and if he doesn't eat it, then add a little splash of Nicola, but be careful. If you add too much Nicola, he just barfs it right back up. Anyway, just say pss pss pss, pss and he'll come running. Aw. You're gonna get a cat. I love this cat. Where's the cat? And so something talking about a cat. Maybe I'm blind and didn't see the cat. You know anything about a cat?
All good.
Come on, I'm looking for a cat. They don't mean that cat, do they? Well, I can flush this. Huh. I like the shells that were put there. Let me read this again. So where might this cat be for this prescription cat food? Did I miss the cat? I've never seen a cat here, so I'm not sure how big the cat would be, what it exactly looks like. I thought I'd just come this way and I'd find it. These are burritos, not prescription cat food. Okay, according to what they're saying, the cat should be here by the garbage bins. Well, there's a person here instead. You seen a cat around?
Like what I see, baby. But I am busy.
Well, I don't like what I see, and I am also busy. You're nothing. No cat. No cat. Alright. I got instructions on how to feed the cat, but alright, well, I tried. Maybe I'll try again. Alright, no idea. Try down here, maybe? Oh no, this just leads into this. Alright. We'll go on with the war pigs quest then. The way out, is it? That's supposed to be like that. Yeah. I gotta get back to the elevator. I guess we go this way. Yeah.
access to protective firearms. Schools and hospitals have been closed until further notice.
All right, we're on our way.
The district, formerly designed as an oasis of luxury, has become a den for violent gangs and drug addicts.
When or if we come back here, the apartment again, I'll look for the cat some more. I mean, that's where it's supposed to be, but it's not showing up, so I don't know.
The city government has openly considered selling the land for a single euro dollar in a symbolic gesture, provided that Kang Tao demonstrates commitment to eradicating the district's criminal problems.
Because I want the kitty. I like that cat. Alright, so where is this thing? Up here. Not too far. Traffic is hell in this area. Generals gathered in their masses. Dun-dun. Get out of my way. You'll drive too slowly.
You just turn around right the fuck now.
Nope. I'm gonna crash you some more. Don't you threaten me. There you go. More where that came from, I'll tell you. Up further and then to you. You go way too slow. Oops. I'm like stuck to you or something. Stuck on you? Yeah, I could come down, that's fine. Where can I park around here? Dan, 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 dan. Indicated location. I thought you were Raiden for a second, or like, not Raiden, but like Scorpio or something. Get over here. Search the area. What about people that have to be killed? Racketeer. What do you mean he's alive? What do you mean you're dead? Guy just stands there and then flop! People in their machetes, huh? Machetes and lattes. Well, this isn't exactly where we're supposed to be, or is it? Am I supposed to be down from here? Yeah, it looks like... down? So, like... under here, maybe? Yeah. This is more like it.
Huh. Miss the warmth of the corporate lab? That unique thrill of internal power struggles?
I got a few scores to settle, Johnny.
What? Got a score to settle is all.
Aha! I knew it. Rats still in the race.
Squeak!
Don't you need to be somewhere else? Your piece need oiling? Guitar need tuning, maybe?
I get it, fine. I'm gonna go take a piss.
You're not even real. You don't actually have piss. You're just a personality. Alright. Open the briefcase. Oh, that briefcase.
Empty. Damn.
Huh.
Hello, V. Man, time flies.
What the hell is that?
Inferred death just ain't what it used to be.
Key word, inferred.
Frank?
But Abernathy is purging the debt. Purged me. It took my house, accounts, implants. But I'm not done. Gonna prove she was wrong about me. Shove it down her throat.
Ah, so you make your move stepping on me. Gonna serve my head up on a silver platter. And you think Abernathy will welcome you back, arms outstretched?
That's about the size of it. Now turn. Hands on your head. Hop to it.
Huh. Never. You're pathetic.
Remember Joey Lovani? Gonk from mergers and acquisitions. Pissed himself the day he was fired. His knees were shaken so much, he couldn't even walk. Guards had to drag him out to the curb.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Saw him as the most pathetic guy ever at Arasaka. Not so anymore. You just took that title.
You really don't care if I end you.
So this guy is... from the beginning, from the intro.
Yeah, I'm kind of in a rush here.
Well, then leave. I guess he had no facial hair at that point. His hair was neater. Was he my superior? I forget. It's been like over a year since I've played that part. I want you to open your eyes, Frank.
Open your eyes, Frank. Arasaka threw you out like so much trash, and you're gonna go back and beg for mercy knowing they have none to give?
Lots of people have gone back.
Lots? No. Some? Sure. To a good brain cleansing, just in case. Is that what you really want? It's a closed book, Frank. Gotta refigure your life. Game over. Start again.
Start again? Got nothing to start with. Less.
Got iron and a full clip. Add a little gumption, you're good to go in NC.
Yeah, put the gun away.
Keep it together, Frank.
Nothing like running into old friends and reminiscing, huh? Ah, the golden olden days.
Not in the mood, Johnny.
What if he would have sat on him?
Should be. Look at your luck. I mean, could have wound up all jittery like him. Have a nice night, V. I'll be at home.
Yeah. In my brain. Yep. You just think good and hard about your choices there, buddy boy. I'm actually glad I didn't have to kill him. I thought it was going to come to that. We're running out of stuff here. Abernathy is Jenkins' boss. Jenkins is your boss. Is Frank Jenkins? Is that his name? Frank Jenkins? Huh. Complete other job. Well, the only problem is there are no other jobs. Unless I go to the main quest, and I was gonna wait for that. Take this thing. But the police will be after me if I do that, right? Alright, so maybe I'll just wait around or something? So there either. Building administrator. Wait until morning. Alvarez says, hey. Buried Ev today. Columbarium near North Oak. Thought you might want to know. How do you feel? I intend to get thoroughly, you know, drunk today. That's it.
God. An explosion of chase.
It didn't actually scare me, it was just a sudden burst of sound. There's a racketeer over there. Prolonging your inevitable doom. But why prolong it, right? I can just get it over with. What'd you say? It never gets old. Is he sleeping or dead? is now. Coach Fred. Hey, another fight just landed on the schedule. It's in Pacifica. Generating huge buzz, not to mention huge cash. I know you can't resist. Yeah, I'm gonna resist. Yeah, I don't have a new job here, but... I will never call a Night Watch hotline. Never. So I wonder...
Killer, it does.
Thanks. I'm glad of machines here.
Could have stretched it out over two more rounds at least.
What for? You already know how it's gonna end.
People come to see a show, not a damn execution.
True, but I mean, don't count on Cruz to mix things up. Pow! Only thing he understands.
He slipped.
Yeah, let's see how far that takes him.
I don't know why I'm jumping around. I don't think I've ever walked all the way down here. Yaiba. I'm just looking around. End of the line. Well, the way they make the green like this almost looks like it's a like grass over here or something. Physical damage. No kidding. I thought brass knuckles would be a... I could take this... What is this? A dump truck? I thought brass knuckles would be like a projectile weapon. The actually says no-tell motel. That's so funny. Alright. No vacancy. I'm gonna speed some time along again. Otherwise, yeah, I'm not sure what else to do. Oh, I'm calling it. That's the wrong thing. I called the vehicle over. Did not mean to do. Playing head games with my vehicles. Completely unrealistic and wait 24 hours. Well, okay, I'm getting hit by the relic. Again. Judy. right. Well, nothing's going on. I'll see you back with next episode and we do something. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.